This is Jerry, and we're going to continue on from where we left off. Let's see. What was that, 4 hours and 10 minutes? That's pretty late. Alright. So, we need to basically go ahead and level up the characters. Along with this whole time. So, this video is going to be mainly leveling up. And as we know, when Jerry levels up, he's very, very boring. But at some points in the leveling, it can get interesting as well. So we're not going to go there. At least we can keep the gnarly music going. Sorry about that. Alright, on to the next room. Thank you. Love it. No, I guess we'll try it. Just bats. Alright. Nothing really isn't doing much. Really isn't doing much. I wonder why. Doing 1 point of damage? All this stuff comes back. That's cool. Oh yeah, things do respawn when you bring them back here. Let's take care of that thing. Thank you. Take care of this thing. Just take care of either one or the other. Okay. Some good. Alright. Let's just wait here. Here we go. Looks like I'm gonna lose somebody. I'm gonna lose this character. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna switch to this character. Here we go. Oh, you know what? I do need to revive. Let's just run over here. Let's just see. Does this person? I think the cat revives, maybe. Let's see. Oh, I guess not. Alright. I think it's this. The Pepper Wishes. Yep. This as well. I'll do the chocolate since I don't know the Alright, let's go. And continue to beat up on these things. That sprite is doing 20 damage. I'm only doing 6, I wonder why. I guess we'll take care of the little wolfy thing. Seven damage or 26, that's good. Alright, I'll try to get the other characters to do something as well. Since I think the each time I did it, it's killing. Thank you. some of that funky music going on again. Why not? Go, go. Get rid of the chairs. Gotta change up the pace here. So it's not a dull. Alright. So I don't know how to run this game. Oh, it's got me. I don't need that. Right. Alright, let's go on and, awesome. More. Go over there and take care of these guys. Do it. That's pretty good. Let's take care of these. Yeah, I gotta say this is this game's a lot more entertaining than I'm commentating. I say comedian. I don't know. Comedian. What do you want? Bet this is something good. Nope. Boxing gloves, that's alright. Let's do this all over again. How do you run this game? Yeah. Oh, it's me. That's what I'm looking for. There we go. Took a little bit of a break. That's why I'm still getting these keys. You gotta do that when you take a break. There we go, 26. What's in the chest? Let's see. It's poison needles. Oh boy. Can actually keep running a bit. Who cares? A little bit of jumps and somersaults and all that fun stuff. So I gotta say, you know, this has been a quite an exciting week, that all that stuff happened in the Congress. I gotta say, you know, it's about time. That's one thing I gotta say. The other thing I've gotta say is, you know, only in America does it take, hundreds of years for any sort of progress like this to happen. I mean, I thought it again. I think the HDMI is loose. That does remind me, this happened to another video of mine. And I just want to make sure everything's alright, so. Since I have my old setup from a Let's Play folder, I'm just gonna make sure. Oh, good, it's done hyping. I'm gonna open that with Movie Player. One sec. Oh wow, it's really soft. I'm listening to audio from well here. How do I? Oh, I know how. There we go. It's going through. Talking about why is he using a candy bar for this? I don't know, because I have one. Poor excuse. Did I take care of those wolves? Yeah, I did. Alright, so let's go back here. Let's do this again. Witty jokes, kind of suspended this and, yeah, it sounds great. That's good to know. Eventually I'm going to start doing playlists, so, structure the, channel a little bit. All part of the learning experience. It's all part of the learning experience. It definitely shows that anyone can do it. It's a lot of work, though. So, that I gotta say. I mean, it's not just picking up a controller and playing it. You gotta do some extra steps. I use or I'm using currently. I am a Linux user. I use Crisqual Linux. I've added a bunch of Ubuntu repositories because I couldn't, you know, really take the sticking to the whole freeism but the option doesn't exist. It's Crisqual, which is great. And there are definitely going to be applications where someone can definitely deal with it because the brain that kind of an operating system that people actually have deal with going completely free. No patching and stuff. Basically, no restrictions, no possibilities, you know, not the possibility of there being a restriction being placed. Everyone wonders, you know, will this guy run off with free stuff and buy them? You can't see what's going on with the shareware stuff, and then it's educational value of learning from people's work and improving on it. There's all those things. And, you know, those are very important things. I've learned, though, that it isn't software that makes right now. Information. That's one of the biggest challenges of today is making sure there is a way to talk about things and give off our, even all the negative stuff. You want to hear everything. That the thing about information is you want to hear about the whole thing, including the negative stuff, including stuff that not agree with, stuff that's really bad, and, you know, at least the way I would see it, being really bad. I'll just name a few things that I've seen today, that, depending on who's viewing this video, it's really good to either, you know, it can always be a mix between. But it can either be from the one far one side or far other side. So I think it's one of them was a complete bogus lie. Somebody made up. But basically it's like a couple of things. You know, A talking about gays should be treated just like everyone else. In fact, any adult, anyone who's who we can trust is going to make a good decision. And I'm not meaning this, you know. If that person has a disability, that person can't be trusted. Certainly people who really feel like this, even though it's really not that big of an issue. But, you know, basically, we can really put a bottle on a scale that anyone under the age of 18 really should not be messing around with the whole alliance that we're granted to them. It's not good to trust adults with it. We already know that. We know what happens. So one that, you know, gays should be treated like everyone else, and the other ones that, you know, the Bible is the word, and we should all follow the Bible. If we don't, then we're all, you know, deceiving God or something. And therefore, gays shouldn't have rights. It's pretty sad that, it depends on who's viewing this video. Because I could say it's pretty sad, but there's, you know, maybe somebody viewing this video that's pretty sad. Does that make sense? But it's important to hear those previews, because as a process, now we understand. We understand there's. As a process, we understand that these are different. There's a process, so we have a process. We know what the different opinions are. Maybe we have different opinions on, you know, about gay marriage, gay rights. Homosexual. I should be using that. Homosexual. Not gays, because gays, there's lesbians as well. And I don't know if there's even things in between that. It could be. There's always a possibility that there could be things in between. I really don't know much about this topic. But, and that's another thing, you know, gets people to understand more about the topic. But basically, know what the variety of possibilities is, what the opinions are. You know all the opinions that you build up a kind of story on how things got to that stage. And that's all, you know, thanks to Radio, you're just hearing from somebody who can read. If you really think about what all of the different companies, all of the different organizations, etc., that are bringing up topics, products, but when you see somebody, making products or rainbow selection of something, could be, you know, something you wear, could be a drink, could be, you know, some of the figures that, you know, like the K characters. I don't know why I keep turning off the cool music. Boy, I'm gonna be leveled up really well. I'm gonna save. That's what I'm gonna do. But yeah, it's, I mean, it's, you gotta remember. Yeah, I mean, part of it could be, you know, honest, you know, the company is off for the whole thing, and, you know, most of the time, probably is. But they are trying to sell. They are still trying to sell the product, and they know that if they follow everyone else with the whole new ideas, then they're going to get support, a lot of support. So, and then they can always go back to conservative product. yeah, it's, I mean, that's just my opinion. I don't think the Bible has said anything about, has any power over, the way rights should be given to people of, different sexual interests. The only thing I'm still not for is, any kind of relationship between those that that'll be something. That'll be the day cows fly. And nothing to do with anyone under who is capable of meeting an age, but has not yet made it. So that kind of like it's like a kind of throws up a catch 22 or something, like, you know, somebody who's raised up to like 55 and people. Well, even if you can't make it, if you can't make it at 18, and if you're under the age of 18, then all right, then no, absolutely not. We want them to know what they're getting into. You've got to have 18 years at least. I'm kind of thinking you can divorce. The high divorce rate. Eh, that's something else. I don't know what that is. Alright, let me, I'm just gonna make sure. Come on. I'm just playing for another video. Okay, it sounds like everything works. Okay, so I guess when the HDMI cable comes loose from the game, it just makes a pop sound, and then everything restores again. Let's cross our fingers, and I hope I saved. I really do. Did I save? Somebody tell me I saved. Alright, do your little hand clap thing. Rub the hands. Whatever. Do I have to... Hold on a second. There's no stats right here. Uh-oh. Yeah. Good. I was a few taps on the self. Oh, you know what? I needed to do a replenish for my item. So I don't know why I did that.